contains the most accurate, up-to-date info on every plant, animal, and insect on the planet.
Good grief, Hunter, can't you ever unplug?
Maddie, you need to embrace the gift of technology. We both can enjoy what we want today. You can look at all the nature junk you want, and I can tap into my world, the World Wide Web.
Whatever, Hunter, I have all I need just by enjoying the great outdoors.
You say that now, but just wait till you're dying to know the name of some plant or animal. Then, voila, your brilliant brother to the rescue armed with this infinite pad of wisdom.
Well, you'll just have to see about that, Hunter. Okay, let's test your skills. I've never seen anything like this before. Like, look at the pink balloon-like flowers. They don't smell like a normal flower. They're kind of creepy. I think they're moving on the inside.
I'll just boot up my little friend here. I can't get a signal. I'll have to go back out on the road. Come on, Maddie, let's get going.
No, I'm not leaving. What? We can't look it up when we... We can look it up when we get back to the hotel. Hunter, this plant really is moving from the inside. It's creeping me out. Maybe we should get going.
Oh, hi. How are my island explorers today?
Camilla, you have to get us out of here. That plant over there is moving. I think it might explode or something.
It won't explode, but it is unique. Let me show you guys the old-fashioned way.
No, I got it. I just need to move this way. No.
Hunter, wait up. I'll show you.
Hold on, Hunter.